technically you got a 10 out of 10, and here you got a 4.
Teacher inspired me the most, I would say, is Miss Judkins from Seminole High School. She made every day fun, exciting, and relatable. Like, she cared about us, our well-being. She always asked, how are you doing? And opened up about her life. And I've taken that every day I start class, how are you guys doing? She's the reason why I teach science. It was the one class I'm a mover, so she let me move. I didn't get in trouble for moving and being kinesthetic. She just appreciates us as who we are. And she's the one that guided me right into the science degree. So she created experiences that I would never have had in my life, and I do the same thing through my teaching. But I look forward to this job. It's exciting to make new lessons every year, to meet new kids, and to know you have an impact on that kid for the rest of their life. It might be positive and it might be negative, hopefully more positive, but that's huge. No other job gives you a chance to have an impact on somebody for the rest of their life.